people like to ask about rabies and what causes it. You know, all I can say is we know that it's not a virus, and that the way they proved that it was transmissible was taking saliva from so-called rabid dogs. They didn't purify it, and then they would inject it right into the brain of mice. And if they died and foamed at the mouth, that means they were able to transmit rabies. And that's exactly what I'm talking about. That's not science. That's nonsense.